Hey guys, it is Jonah and I am back with another video. Today I am going to be reacting to American Idol finale, Francisco Martin. He is the second person to make the top five. I am so excited that he made it. He was also in my top five predictions from my finale predictions video that I posted a couple days ago, and I can't wait to hear what he does with this song. He's going to be singing Adore You by Harry Styles. I know it's going to be great, so I can't wait to see what he does with this song. Let's get right into it. Before I do, if you guys like American Idol and like my reaction videos and want to see more, please subscribe down below for more content. I'd really appreciate it, and let's get right into it. Nice. Strawberry lipstick state of mind. Nice. I get so lost inside your eyes. Nice. To believe in. You don't have to say you love me. You don't have to say nothing. You don't have to say you're mine, honey. Walk, don't fight for you. Just let me adore you. Oh, honey. Walk, don't fight for you. Just let me adore you. Like it's the only thing I'll ever do. Like it's the only thing.
Yeah.
That was decent. So, what I kind of am worried about with Francisco is that sometimes he's a little pitchy at times, and I felt like this song kind of showed a little bit at the beginning that he had some pitch issues and notes that were, in my opinion, were a little under or over. Something was just a little off at the beginning. He got it back towards the end. He was doing a lot of runs. He was hitting all the notes towards the end of the song. But what I really liked about this performance is the confidence of his confidence to pick a song that showcases his ability as more of a performer. And he was definitely feeling the song, and he was definitely putting all of his heart into it, which pretty much, in my opinion, makes you ignore the pitch problems, is that he was real, and that's what I love about him. And I really liked his performance. I'm not sure if I would have picked that song choice for right now in the finale. I think I would have picked a song that shows off your voice more, but this is still a very good performance, and I can't wait to see what happens. But yeah, guys, I love Francisco. He was actually my pick to win the whole show. So yeah, guys, thank you guys for watching this video. I really appreciate it. I'll be back with more later. Thank you, guys.